Well, after weeks of attacks, the SmackDown Women's Champion Sasha Banks and the untouchable Carmella have to be separated for what might be a highly contentious, potentially controversial interview. It's next.
Threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
You know by now what I'm here to do. What I've done. How embarrassing. For a SmackDown Women's Champion to fall so easily. Because now the entire WWE Universe is going to find out exactly who the most dominant woman of this division really is. Now I call the shots. I give the orders.
That is the reason our guests tonight are going to be in separate locations.
Yeah, it's safe to say that Sasha Banks and Carmella won't be exchanging any Christmas cards yet this year. In our quest for answers, this could be explosive.
And on the right-hand part of your screen is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks. On the left-hand part of your screen, a woman who's been a problem for Sasha in recent weeks, Carmella. Carmella, I'd like to start with you.
Michael, Cole, no. Carmella got to run her mouth last week. Now I have something to say. It should be riveting. Wait, let me guess. You're the boss, you're the blueprint, you're the standard.
And
we get
I
it.
Am the SmackDown Women's Champion, too. And you're the chick that keeps on attacking me from behind every single week because you're not woman enough to do it to my face. Well, Carmella, you got my attention. So now what's good? Let's settle this once and for all.
Sasha, I want to ask you something about what Carmella said last week. She said that she used to be like you. And she had the title, she had the admiration of the WWE Universe, and she was doing it all for them. Is there a chance that you two are maybe more alike than you think?
No. Carmella wishes she could be like me.
Oh, Nicki Minaj wannabe? No, thank you.
Oh, please, I've heard that before.
Ladies, you've known each other since you were training together at the WWE Performance Center, and...
Yeah, I've known Carmella for a very long time, since the Performance Center. We used to train every single day together, so that's why I can give her props. She is a former SmackDown Women's Champion. She is the first ever woman to win Money in the Bank.
Actually, I won the first two Women's Money in the Bank ladder matches, so get your facts straight, Sasha.
But... you needed help every single chance you got. First it was that guy with the no chin, then it was R-Truth. I mean,
look,
who's next?
I can't help that men are obsessed with me.
Yeah, men are obsessed with you. You can call it however you want to call it. But the truth is, there's a reason why we've never faced one-on-one. Because I am out of your league. Always been and always will be. So no matter how hard you try, Carmella, you'll never be in my league.
Oh, I'll never be in your league.
No.
You don't think I'm in your league,
no.
Sasha? Seriously?
Yeah, I'm serious.
You want to get personal.
You want to get personal?
You want to get real?
Personal. Did that hurt your feelings?
You want to get real?
Let's get real,
Sasha, because I think I have more than your attention. I think you're jealous.
Oh, I'm jealous.
Yeah. You look at me and your blood boils. Because this was your dream. From the time you were a little girl, all you wanted to do was be a WWE superstar. You poured your heart, your soul, blood, sweat, and tears into honing your craft. You worked your butt off to be the very best. And then there's me, who, on a whim, waltzes into the WWE Performance Center, and everything comes so easily to me. Overnight, I become a star, and I skyrocket to the top. With half the work, I'm better than you. I held on to that SmackDown Women's title longer than all of your title reigns combined. So you're right, Sasha. I'm nothing like you. I'm superior in every way, and you can't handle it. You look at me, you see the hot chick, eye candy, every man's desire. Not the competitor like you. Well, guess what, Sasha? I'm the hot chick that's not only going to embarrass you, I'm going to take your title.
What's embarrassing is that the fact that you think you even stand a chance to be in the ring with me. You want an opportunity at the SmackDown Women's Championship? You have it. Me and you one-on-one at TLC. But Carmella, let me promise you this. You ain't never been in the ring with a badder bitch than me. Bye.